guys. When we left, hey guys, Ray Goldman, the Derp Doctor. Derpy intros for the web. Okay, when we left off, we freed the Dubois Fun Park. So, now, we're going to go to the Ministry of Ink. Not the monastery, the ministry. The ministry. I have no idea, but it doesn't really matter. I mean, let's be honest here. I'm a revolutionary, gonna own every single thing. We must destroy the colors! They have taken over everywhere. We'll take over that one. What? Is that my phone? Just a second. How could this happen? We've chased you to the last bastion. Bob, you must go over to the world with Scimitar to the Ministry of Ink.
Be sure to do it in style. I've never seen so many Inkies in one place.
Our heroic Inkies still do stand ready to protect our way of life.
Ready. Confirmed.
Reporting.
Check. Standing by.
Fight to the last drop of ink.
Really don't think German accent, and I'm sorry if you're watching this and you're German. I'm sorry that I'm butchering your accent, but it's just too much fun to do.
This is our day of victory. Already enough crazy has swept into the forest. Oh, Kerber City is ours. Now we just have to freaking kill the minister. Covered black or whatever.
Now we're gonna get locked out of a cannon. Oh, I go to all of our lights. Can I get you down? Never deal with them. We have to care for the cold.
See, you can't go back. That was pretty much good timing. It was pointless. Watch sequence for the kid just done and heavy.
Oh, what? I got tired. I couldn't see what I was doing. Where's the
case? Oh, crap. That's a great start.
This is hard! Look at the fuck lads! Can I get down there and deal with
this is hard.
Oh my good lord, clear it up!
Aha!
Ha! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Oh, what? That's tar. Oh, food.
Ah!
Rainbow pants!
Rainbow pants, rainbow pants, rainbow pants, rainbow pants. Time to use my rainbow pants to destroy the interbrand. Rainbow pants, rainbow pants. Easy to destroy the interbrand, interbrand. Use the rainbow pants, rainbow pants, rainbow pants. Destroy the interbrand, rainbow pants. Destroy it with my rainbow pants, yeah! Rainbow, rainbow, rainbow pants! Rainbow pants, gotta go find me some water, yeah. Rainbow pants, no more rainbow pants, cause I'm freaking tired.
Dude, I was like about to die. Like, wow, those walls are covered in cobwebs. Don't hit the wall. Good.
Going to color your statues. Nothing escaped the grasp of color. Not even your face, good sir. Not even your face. Oh, fook you. Get to the water,
Ighorn.
Water. Ha ha! I am Selena! I'll take it to the world.
dark in yellow, so it can no longer look like you've blinked to her. Go get a cup, it's an over. Yellow and orange.
Gosh!
And I like that none of them look into orange, despite the fact that they're really good.
Oh dear. Stay away.
Paint this stuff red because I have food now. Paint all of this red down a bad, down a bad, bad. Now I got to find some yellow to mix with so that I can keep this up without breaking your hair. Oh yeah. Challenge, so I paint all of these things orange. Then I go back and restart the challenge. Just like to paint all of the purples to orange. Go over to your end, here come all the colors.
Another freaking cutscene just happened.
Tiny dictators insisted raising enormous statues of themselves.
That's funny. In the old world,
Even master you
said that.
I am Napoleon! Zombie Napoleon!
Please don't think it's a running joke.
I am not a joke. I am Zombie Napoleon. Napoleon.
Great, you got back up to your feet.
No, that's me. Not many people know this, but I have exceptionally popular skills.
You don't sound French. That's your fault. You're the one doing the voice. You're a terrible fake friend. But not my fault.
No, because I'm the zombie Napoleon. I am the zombie Napoleon. I am the zombie, 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 zombie Napoleon.
Oh, fook you, you fooping snail, I fooping hit your butt. Cause you're a fooping duck.
Ha, ha.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, so good.
Haha.
Ha ha!
report to Victory Blob.
What?
No, Bilbo. Okay, there, I make the jump freaking fall escape, of course. Oh, hello. Well, this water's a victory we have to look at it as well. Not that I've been using it, but yeah, it's great. Oh, yeah. Water? Water?
Why does it do that to cameras? Annoying.
Duck, I wouldn't have gotten it, except for that freaking jumping controls are freaking stupid. No! You stupid jump! Jump! You baby nugget panda! Why won't you freaking jump? What the fook?
I can't jump off of that anymore. Great, get it. I'll just jump from all the way through the door. Great, get it. Yes. Haha. sure that it meant for you. Really? You didn't freaking target the fool? They should have priorities on the target. Like, don't target dudes that are on top of knives unless you've targeted the knives first. Then again, I guess that would take a lot of extra programming to a very minor detail. Oh, come on!
Oh, I actually
need a purple gray, and I changed back to red gray. Whatever, I'll just go back to this gray.
Target that! Target the thing for the mission thing! How stupid is the freaking...
You know what? We're still going around until the freaking challenge time is over. Because this is not working.
Great, good. Don't fall into the tar, Bebo!
Oh.
Foop my life. Foop.
Uh-oh.
No! Diddle Rooney.
Because
they're right
on the
Wii Remote,
the
every fucked up, don't change.